Hi everyone, thank you for watching this on replay. I know Periscope has been having some problems lately, and I know many of you told me that you don't receive notifications when I go online. So I will try to upload this video also on YouTube so you guys can see it. But I'm sorry, not all of you are notified when hi Gio, when I'm entering online. So I don't know, maybe Periscope will fix this problem. I don't know what's going on. But today I was at the Guerlain headquarters and I was there to check out their newest collection, La Petite Robe Noire, and their spring collection. And La Petite Robe Noire is one collection that I've been dying to see, like, for a long, long time. I've been blogging about this collection several times now. And today I went there to check out the products, to make swatches. So I brought home with me these five colors. These are the ones that I love the most. And next week after I finish reviewing this, I will also bring another shade. So if you are also in love with this collection like I am, please check out my blog. It's chicprofile.com, and I'll be posting there individual reviews for each shade. So tonight I will be also posting on the blog swatches of all the colors from La Petite Robe Noire collection. The collection, if I'm not mistaken, contains 20 lipstick shades, and they are retailing for 30 euro, and in Romania it will be like 147 lei, and they are already available in some of the stores right now, in Sephora and Douglas in Băneasa, but they will be available in all the stores nationwide. And the good news is that these colors are permanent. I thought that especially here in Romania it will be a limited edition release, since you can see the packaging is so cute. And the packaging is inspired, obviously, by La Petite Robe Noire Guerlain famous fragrances. And this is like a tester. I'm sure you noticed that this is like a tester packaging. And I already, on the blog, I will be posting the original packaging with swatches and everything. But I just got the testers for now. So each of these lipstick is floral, fresh scented, depending on the La Petite Robe Noire fragrance which was inspired from. So I got 002 pink tie, I got the 022 red bow tie, pink bangle, berry, and this purple, lovely purple lilac belt. So I wanted to, if it was up to me, I would have taken all the pink berries and lilac shades, but I thought maybe not everyone is into pinks like I am, so I also took this red shade. But as I said, like next week I will be having all the shades, and I'll be able to probably review every one of them. Since I recently purchased a new shade from Makeup Forever Aqua Rouge, I thought of showing you this. I choose to take this pink shade in number 21. So, okay, I'll put the camera now so you guys can see me, and I will just show you swatches of this one. If you are interested, you can also follow me on Instagram. As already there, you can see swatches and photos of most of the colors of La Petite Robe Noire lipsticks. And you can see more details and photos from the spring collection, as I'll be posting also a couple of swatches and photos from the Guerlain spring collection, Guerlain skincare products that are newly launched and will be available in Sephora and Douglas now in February, and also a new fragrance from Guerlain. So I'm just going to show you live swatches now of those lipsticks. Hi guys! I'm sorry that I look tired, because I have been sleeping only 3 hours, but I was super excited to go to Guerlain and check out their products, so I just didn't want to waste time to sleep. So this is the pink tie, and I'll just swatch it. It's like a very light pink, and I will swatch it on my arm as well. The thing with this lipstick is that if you want, like, if you want a sheer coverage, you simply apply one layer. If you want like a more intense coverage, then you apply two layers. And if you want to intensify the color, you can build it up to three or four layers, and the color will become like more pigmented, more rich and opaque. I will just swatch all the colors and show you guys afterwards. Okay, the next one is Red Bow Tie. This one is a red that I pick up for. That I pick up for you guys, because I know there are readers that enjoy red shades. Okay, so I'll swatch it on my arm as well and show you later how it looks like. I hope the connection is good, because some of you are just to keep joining in. Okay, the third one is Pink Bengal. Okay, the fourth one is Berry Barrett. This one is like a pinkish red. Okay, so it looks like this is this one. I will just intensify the colors here on my hand so I can show you how pigmented they can really be. And the fifth one is Lilac Belt. This is a gorgeous lilac, and I really wanted to give this one a try. So this is like only one, this is on one layer. And on my hand, I will intensify now up to three layers, and it will look more pigmented. So these are the colors. Swatch like up to two or three layers. And here are the colors swatch like up to one layer. So here you can see they are definitely more pigmented than they look here. So it is up to you if you want to build the color, if you want to have something more sheer, if you want to have something more natural looking, just like a flash of color for your daily makeup. And if you want something more intense, you can build up the color and for like an evening makeup look. So I'm super excited about this one. They smell amazing. They smell great. Just like I told you guys, just like Guerlain La Petite Robe Noire fragrances. Each one of these is like floral, fruity scented. They are just amazing. Not to mention the packaging is obviously super, super cute. Also appropriate for Valentine's Day if you want a present like this one. Okay, and I also want to take the advantage and show you my new shade of Makeup Forever Aqua Rouge in number 21. I got this the other day, and I already wore it on my lips two times. Where can I swatch it? Let me swatch it here. So this one is very pigmented, very bright, and quite intense. It has like a, it dries down to a matte finish. And if you want to add some glossiness, then I can use the lacquer here. So thank you guys for watching me. Thanks for joining me. So as I said, if you want to see more photos, swatches, you can check out my blog sheprofile.com, and I will be posting reviews, swatches, and Bună Adriana, and all information about these gorgeous products later today on the blog. I'm just going to go to sleep now. As I said, I slept only 3 hours, and when I wake up, I'll just make an article about this, and not only this. So thank you for watching me, thank you for all the hearts, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.